Tomorrow, we're still dealing with wetter than normal conditions for the island. So if you're going to be anywhere windward, you might need to use that umbrella. For leeward spots, it's kind of hit or miss. Some of those showers are moving through, but also there are some areas that are dry. Kailua Kona, however, not. We can see how that rain is moving through the state right now. 80 for Honolulu, 79 for Kahului, and 77 for Lihue. And on the radar, you could see those active windward showers moving through. There's an upper-level disturbance that's making these more thicker showers and producing more of that rain, but that disturbance is slowly moving away. So we expect to eventually have some drier weather sinking in over the state, especially by this weekend. Until then, it's windward showers for all islands. Ko'olau Mountains, you can see a line of rain just moving through over the past several hours. And again, some of them are making it to leeward spots, but Maui County, very wet, all three islands as well, and especially near Hana. And then an earlier flood advisory for the Waikoloa area. Those rains have started to clear, but for a few hours it was raining 2 to 3 inches per hour near Waikoloa. The windward showers for the Hilo side all the way to South Point will continue for tonight and through tomorrow morning. High surf advisory not just for the South Shore now, but the east side's in it too. Both will see about up to 7 or 8 footers tomorrow. West Shores check in at 4 to 6, 1 to 3 for the North Shore. So tonight it's numerous windward showers. We've been pretty much saying that the entire week because that's what we are seeing. No end in sight for the trades tomorrow, up to 25 miles per hour with numerous windward showers decreasing by the afternoon. The exception will be Kailua Kona, which sees that afternoon rain. And eventually, around Thursday, it looks like drier than normal weather sinks back into the islands. Great thing about it, by the weekend, we still maintain our trades. A little gusty right now, peaking at 25, but we've seen gusts well past 30 miles per hour.
All right. Thanks, Jess.
You're welcome, Joe.